priestess and prophetess of the New Age movement who received these messages from this spirit entity, which has to be a demon, Dwal Kul. Her writings, as we have said, one of two women to be one of the most prolific writers of modern times. Her main aim, the problems of humanity, getting all humanity together again, and preparing the world for the coming of Christ. And we have read this quote already. I dedicate myself anew to the service of the coming one. One is an acronym in the occult for Lucifer. And will do all I can to prepare men's minds and hearts for that event. I have no other life intention. She writes, the Tibetan, this is now this Dwal Kul, has asked me to make clear that when he is speaking of the Christ, he's referring to his official name as head of the hierarchy.